Catwoman don't play. Bam! Oh, scratch, yeah, punch him in the... Scratch him all up. What's the business? How you guys doing? Welcome to Seabird Reacts. Hopefully you guys are having a wonderful, glorious, fantastic day. Your boy Seabird is back with another requested reaction video. So today's reaction video, I'm going to be reacting to Pablo Vitar, Problema Su. So I ain't gonna waste more time. Original video link will be down in the description below so you guys can check it out for yourselves. So let's go ahead and dive into this video. Here we go. So I've been seeing this request float around a lot lately, so I'm gonna go ahead and check it out. This is Pablo Vitar, Problema Su. Obviously problema means problem. I don't know what su means, but I'm gonna go ahead and see what this video is all about. So here we go. All right, Pablo Vitar. Oh, hey, Catwoman. Okay. Wow. Okay. Oh, this is dangerous. Pablo Vitar is fierce. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Damn. Wow. Y'all, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie. Coming from a straight man, Pablo Vitar is looking pretty good. The makeup is on point. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not afraid to admit it. Pablo Vitar, I'm gonna call him a she. She, because he is dressed as so. She is looking pretty fierce in this video. I mean, damn. Okay. Damn, girl. Pablo. Okay. Let's get it. Pablo Vitar is on a mission. Oh, there you go. Come on. Hey. Get it, Pablo. Man, he got some moves. I mean, She. It's a habit, I'm sorry. Y'all, at this point, I think I'm questioning my sexuality. Pablo Vitar, he's killing it though. I'm sorry, y'all. She's killing it. Oh, she is kicking the ass. Okay. Catwoman don't play. Bam. Oh, scratch. Yeah, punch him in the. Scratch him all up. Show him who's boss. Come on. Oh, that's gonna leave a mark in the morning. Ow. Oh, hey. Oh, okay. Man, he is killing that choreography though. She is killing that choreography. I'm so sorry, y'all. Oh, that was it. Catwoman, mission accomplished. I mean, damn, Pablo Vitar, you were sexy in this. I ain't gonna lie. I mean, like I said, I'm not afraid to say it. I'm not afraid to speak my mind. Pablo Vitar, you were looking good in this video. I mean, Catwoman ain't got a thing on you, bro. I mean, sis. But Catwoman, she ain't got a thing on you. I mean, whew. I'm like, Catwoman, who is that? I know Pablo Vittar. I don't know no Catwoman, though. One thing I can say is that Pablo Vittar, I don't have a problem with you whatsoever. I mean, you're just doing your thing. You're having fun with your music, and I can definitely appreciate and see that within you and your artistry. It's very nice to see that you don't care about what people think about you nowadays. I mean, and I don't really feel uncomfortable watching you do your thing, like shaking your ass and showing that skin. Like, I don't feel uncomfortable as, like, most straight guys should feel uncomfortable. I don't feel that way, you know? I mean, you can call me whatever. You can call me gay, whatever. I don't care. I'm just saying, you know. But speaking as a straight man, he was serving me some looks in this video. I'm just saying. Looks were on point. Makeup was on point. Everything about Pablo Vittar was just screaming sexiness. I mean, I'm just saying. I'm just keeping it 100. Just keeping it real. You guys can call me whatever you want to. I don't care. I don't care whatsoever. Just like Pablo Vittar don't care. I don't care. Y'all can say whatever y'all want to about me. I don't care. Just saying, y'all. Just saying. Just keeping it 100. So anyways, yeah, that was my reaction to that video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this reaction. I'm gonna go ahead and let you guys go. Please, please, please enjoy the rest of your day. And like I said, with the requests, drop them down below in the comment section or send me a message. Links are helpful. Thank you guys. Peace.